Across the shore, in distant lands, with dark stars overhead, the prince was fast asleep until a cat jumped on his bed.
"I found a secret garden,"
said the cat with much delight. Excitedly, they ran outside, explorers in the night. They walked through the golden garden gate.
"Look at the pretty trees."
They walked along the pretty pebble path.
"Look at the colorful flowers."
They walked past the fabulous flowing fountain.
"Look at the dancing water. Look, look."
But the prince didn't like the garden.
Snow, a curiosity in July, following such a sweet spring. It started when I took this job, but I was not the first. They are with me. Night fell the first day, and the hours dragged on. Still we cared for the child. We spoke of Haster and Casilda in their absence, while outside the fog rolled in as the cloud waves roll and break on the walls. Oh, the sin of such innocent eyes, clear as crystal, understood by the ignorant and wise alike, more precious than jewels, more soothing than music, more awful than death. Then, as I fell, I knew that the baby in yellow had opened their tattered mantle, and there was only God to cry to now.
Okay.
When the rabbit came to visit, the prince said, "Time to play." But his big red eyes, they scared her. was cold. "I'm thirsty," said the prince. So the sheep fetched a drink. "Just one more thing," said the prince, "before I drift to sleep." He opened up his big red eyes and turned to face the sheep. "Come join me in my dreams. Stay forever in my head." Obediently, the sheep stepped.
Yeah. come into it later.
Thank you.
June 2nd, log 940. Painting travel continues to be the best way to journey between worlds. I must stay hidden from the child, or I risk the same fate as the others. It's hard not to worry about being followed back, though. Best not to dwell on it. Log end. September 14th, log 821. Plant life continues to grow out of control since Newt's disappearance. Research heavily impacted. Frustration building. Feeling lonely. Log end. Thank you. apartment 10 as a new yellow site. The baby and his sitters so far remain unaware of my activities. Is it egotistical that I made the dolls look like myself? Maybe, but who's to judge? You? Log end. August 15th, log 633. I awoke with the incredible idea to redecorate with no one else around. Why not make the place my own? And I have this burning desire to paint the walls yellow. Yellow. So vivid in hue and really such a fun word to say. Yellow. 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 This is the yellow room. Yellow, 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 yellow. Log ending, soon to be yellowly. Thank you. Our specimen 32C brought back from Carcosa shows promise and could just be the reagent I've been searching for. The trick was finding a method to administer it to the child without getting too close. Luckily, his babysitters have no problem feeding him countless bottles of mysterious liquid. These experiments may be the key to our salvation. Look in. July 28th, log 985. Half the building's ceiling caved in last night. The worst part isn't even the fear of being crushed. It's, the worst part is that the bathroom was in that half. Log end.